She is called the seed mother by the people who know her. Rahibai is a farmer and a seed conservationist based in Kombalne village situated in Ahmednagar district of Maharashtra. Her work on seed conservation, however, is not limited to her village. Appearing on BBC's 100 Influential Women of 2018, she has inspired traditional organic farming practices in nearly 13 villages besides her own. She conducts meetings with state agricultural officials and student visitors. Apart from being a seed conservationist, she is a knowledge repository of lost and old ways of farming. Born in a family of 8 siblings, Rahibai lost her mother at the age of 7. She learned to take care of her sisters and a brother while lending a hand to her father in farm work. Married at the young age of 12, Rahibai had to battle harsh social and economic circumstances to manifest her will and fulfill her goals. The turning point for her to go organic was when she found that the food harvested from high-yield variety seeds was nutritionally inadequate. It was grown with continuous chemical inputs in the form of fertilizers and pesticides. This food caused sickness in her children and in other members of the family. When her grandchild fell ill, she resolved to transform her family's farming practices and did so within 1 year. Despite initial resistance from family members and other villagers, Rahibai stood firm on her stance against HYV seeds and modern chemical agricultural methods. At 55 years of age, Rahibai has personally preserved more than 150 traditional seed varieties in her simple homestead. She is a significant contributor to Kalsubai Parisar Biyani Savardhan Samiti that boasts of nearly 300 seed varieties. Through the network of Chemdio Baba Mahila Bachat Ghat, with around 3,000 women members, Rahibai spreads her seeds of knowledge on traditional and organic farming. Rahibai Popere has been recognized and felicitated numerous times. She is known to farmers across Maharashtra and even Gujarat. Just as a crop grown from native seed is tough and hardy, Rahibai also imbibed their quality. In spite of her womanhood, illiteracy and rural background, her story is of perseverance, concern for sustainable living and healthy future generations. Remember to subscribe to our Bharatwani YouTube channel.